Hello, this is Paolo Tezzon, and I am the chief of the Acoustic Research and Development Department of Sonus Faber. Or better said, I was used to be the chief of Acoustic Research and Development Department of Sonus Faber until a few months ago. Now I am the brand ambassador of Sonus Faber. Absolutely. Well, the two main lines in our catalog, which are the Olympica Nova and the Sonetto line below, but also the Homer's Tradition above, has been conceived not only for being high level music reproduction to channel devices, but they are also conceived to be on theater systems, particularly the Olympica Nova has a huge selection of speakers which allow you to build an extreme quality home cinema setup. In fact, we added to the collection two different center channels. We have a very narrow speaker design which can be hung on the wall for doing the side speakers or the back speakers, but I have seen using such a speaker also for doing the Atmos speaker, so you can hang it on the ceiling if you really want to go crazy. We have a better performing tower for the main channel, which was not available in the previous Olympica Nova collection. Everything that I'm saying is also true for the Sonetto, and even the Homer's Tradition line has an amazing center channel. Plus, we recently introduced a program about subwoofers. We have four subwoofers in our catalog, and the fifth one is coming out next month. We're gonna premiere it at the ISE in Amsterdam. Of course, we come from music reproduction, and the approach. Even when we design a subwoofer, which in theory should be, you know, a very simple device, you know, sort of a boombox, if you will, but it's not. There is a lot of harmonic contents over there as well. And so what we aim more than anything is not only the power, the ability to move air, which is obvious, but also we aim to allow our subwoofer to provide to the listener every nuance of what's happening, even in the very low end of the frequency spectrum. And this is how we address the subwoofer design. We have a very nice app which allows you very quickly to tune them up properly according to your requirements. We have also an able facility which is avoiding the subwoofer to emit certain frequencies to make you live in peace with your neighbors. We have a night setup. We have many different tools in our app which allow you to quickly tune the subwoofer performance in a very easy way. But if you want to dig deeper and you want to do fine adjustment, we also allow you to have a little bit of parametric EQ available in the subwoofer. So you can really, really, really set them up properly with a lot of tailor-made setups. You're very welcome. Thank you for having me here. Absolutely. You're welcome anytime to have an experience of what the world of Macintosh has to offer.